The ladies of Roger City started the season undefeated, while Onaway didn't win a game until week three. However, since then, both teams have been on point, winning 10 of the last 15 games. Tonight, the Hurons hosted the Cardinals in their parents' night in honor of their final home game of the regular season. First minute of action, Ashley Hilla makes her second straight bucket, putting Roger City up 4-0. Onaway now going on a run. Morgan Badgerow gives the Cards their first lead 2 minutes into quarter one. But out of the timeout, Courtney Strike makes two of her 17. And from there, the Hurons just take off. Logan Fleming from three-point range. RC up 19-7 now into the second quarter. Cassidy Pergel using some force. Roger City wins its third straight game, 57-26 over Onaway.